that's really zoomed in. Sorry about that, everyone. You did not need that at this time of the morning. It is 6 o'clock in the morning. We are ready in our holiday clothes. It is Thursday, the 15th of August.
Oh my God, we're in Florida!
Could be.
I'll see if you can see what it's called.
There we go. Rick, how was security? No, give them a debrief.
Thank you.
We are now finally going round after security being horrific. It was horrific. That's why I've not vlogged yet. So, we're going round now anyway, and we will catch up when we're on the plane. And it's a plane!
Are you going? Yeah, you said that.
Catch you on the plane, guys. I know. Gonna go see you now. Excited? Emily? Have you seen what it's called then? Tinkerbell. Daniel. Thank you very much. No, straight on. Woohoo! Oh, yeah. I'll go next to Dan. Rick, cheers! Did you get some?
Yeah.
Cheers! Not got your mum's face. I went cheers and she went. Dan? Cheers!
I just came off my Switch while I was playing Mario Kart.
We're getting ready to take off, aren't we?
Yeah.
So we've just got on and it's amazing. We're in Virgin Premium. I'll do a separate vlog so you can see the space we have. If you are going on a long-haul flight, we would so recommend to do it. The space is amazing. I'll give you a quick idea of it now anyway. So obviously Dan, with his, the leg room for us is just amazing.
All
this leg room. Loads of leg room. Emily is all comfy, aren't you, babe? Little blanket on. You've got your own TV. Okay. Done.
Is this a little console?
Yeah, so this comes out, press that. And then, look, so that'll be a remote. You get it out in a minute, your table.
Got a table.
And a pillow.
And a telephone.
Yeah. You're just going to get comfy, aren't you?
Ready?
Complimentary drink that Rick's enjoying. So me and Rick had a glass of bubbles each. And the kids got some fresh orange. It's amazing. It's so lovely. Rick's parents are sat further up. We're all in a four.
How cool is that?
We're all in a four. We've got loads of room. Everyone wait to Grandma.
This is a remote and a phone.
Yeah.
Can I phone Mum and Grandad?
Right, so we're officially in the air. We've got our snacks coming round. Yay! This one's colouring.
Hi.
Hi. We've got our snacks. Mummy's got a little cheeky gin and tonic, and we've got some pretzels and things. But Dan, what's just happened? Something insane has just happened on the plane. Dan!
Hey, what's just happened? Tell them.
What's just happened? So the steward came over.
Yeah.
And who's emailed you?
Bridget Burns.
So basically, Dan's famous.
Yeah.
Right, so what's going to happen now? He's emailed you because he knows you like Virgin. And what's happening at the end of our flight?
To go in the cockpit.
And meet the captain, aren't we?
Yeah.
Are you excited? Do you feel a bit overwhelmed?
Yeah.
So basically, the steward's just come over and Dan's had an email. Dan, sorry guys. Try it now. Dan's just had an email, personal email from Richard Branson, and at the end of the flight we're going to go in the cockpit and go and meet the captain. So we're just having some drinks and some... So you've got mac and cheese, mini cheddars.
What are these again?
Water.
Proper knife and fork.
Proper knife and fork.
What's this?
That's butter to go on your bread roll with some cream cheese. Oh. And Rick, hold these up. Look at these guys, the little salt and pepper shakers.
Salt and pepper.
I don't know. What is that?
Chocolate pudding. Chocolate mousse. So you've got mac and cheese. Careful, don't keep pushing your tray. Hot mac and cheese. Is that good, Dan? Yeah? Mac and cheese.
Yep.
You've got little laughing cow, bread roll. These are adorable. These are actually the salt and pepper shakers, which are sweet and proper cutlery and everything. Where's your cutlery? Oh, you've got these in there. Enjoy, Dan. That good, Dan?
Chocolate pudding.
And chocolate pudding. Emily, you're giving it a thumbs up.
Subscribe to the Higgin House.
Yeah, Dan?
Yep.
Where are you? Are you a pilot?
Yeah. Do you want to press that button there, on there, see what happens there? All right, lovely.
Yeah.
You want to see some lights? What's this?
Yeah.
What do you think? It's cool, isn't it? I'd like to be a pilot when you grow up. Questions?
I like his questions. Very good. Today we had, on there, we had 113.7 tons of fuel.
Isn't that a lot of fuel? Isn't that a lot? So the aircraft weighed on takeoff was 344 tons, Neil. You wouldn't think you could get airborne, could you? Beats me every time.
That's a good question for a while. We've got any questions
for a while.
How do you spell your name? Is it E-M-I-L-L-Y? Or is it L?
Just one L, that's it. Yeah?
Thank you. It's a pleasure. As a final thing, just put your left hand down into my bag.
There you go.
I think somebody else took care of that. That's a pleasure. Move the seat back with your finger, that's the best way out. See, watch your feet.
Oh, wow!
There you go.
Then you're bumping.
High five. Honestly, good man. Enjoy your holes.
Thank you so much.
High five from Emily.
Thank you.